Hey, Patrick, tell me, I remember you told me about your friend. How is he now?
Oh, my friend? Oh my God, you remember that?
Yes.
Yes, oh, this is a crazy story. One of those stories I really have to tell. You know, my friend, who's also, by the way, my mentor in Calgary, had a serious problem the last 2 years, you know. He's the kind of guy who was going around in China and doing a lot of businesses there, you know. And for 2 years, he was diabetic, you know, genetically from the family side. And sometimes he didn't really take care of his health. He was eating a lot of sugar and cakes and everything, you know. And at one point, he came to my house and we started talking about Calgary and everything, but he had to go back to hospital because at one point his health was really deteriorating and his feet was out of commission, you know. It was really, really bad. By the way, this is a picture of my friend. I don't know if you can see well here. Can you see, Caroline? This is my friend.
Yes,
my
I
friend's
can see.
Name is Hoover Tom. He's from Ottawa.
Mm-hmm.
So, and this is his friend by the other way who's doing also Calgary.
Mm-hmm.
So, basically, his leg started to become very black and to be brownish at first and then black. Here's a picture we can see here.
Let me see.
This is one of the first picture on the first week.
Wow.
And this is a week, almost 2 weeks after. And this is after taking Calgary. Okay, this one.
Oh my goodness.
You see the leg all clear. Let me explain what happened. What happened basically is that his leg became very, very, very dark and there was a lot of bacteria in his leg. And he went to hospital, another one. The doctor said, I'm sorry, my friend, but we have to cut your leg. But we don't have time right now. We don't have an operating room. We have to wait 8 days. And then I'll come back to see you to schedule a time. So he stayed at the hospital because from that point he went to the hospital. At my house, he couldn't walk anymore. And he was walking and it was bleeding and everything. It was really serious. And the leg became black. So that's the time he waited at the last minute. Really waited at the last minute to go to hospital. So, by the way, he doesn't like to go to the hospital. So he went there and then he had no choice, you know. They had to cut the leg. So from the time the doctor came and 8 days, he took the hell out of Alpha. He took 8 to 12 pills a day. And just to get rid of, you know, he wanted to detox the leg, the maximum to detox, to get rid of the blackness, the brownness and the blackness on the leg. He didn't want to lose his leg. And, oh my God, the story about this is that at the end of 8 days, his leg cleared, like this one I showed you before. This
amazing.
Picture, it clear. So the doctor came and said, hey, my friend, what happened? What did you do? He said, well, he just mentioned, he didn't talk about Calgary, obviously, because sometimes doctors, they don't understand. So he just said, I just stopped sugar eating better. And so the leg cleared. They only cut the toes. Can you imagine that?
Wow.
He was able to save his leg because, you know, he was really, you know, as you know, he's Chinese and he believes in the qi, you know, and he didn't want to lose his leg, so he wanted to qi, the energy, to always go up and down and keep his energy. So otherwise, if he cut the leg, it goes away, so he's mm-hmm. never in good shape anymore. So this is a true story. It happened very, very, very close to me. So you can understand that Alpha Hope, it works. It works very fast and it works very, very efficiently.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Very good. Which one is Alpha Hope?
This
Patrick.
One is...
Is it the top one?
This one on the top one.
Yes.
Top this one. This is Alpha Hope. It's a brownish peel that you put in a glass of water. And you wait until it's dissolving, you know?
Yeah.
It makes bubble. And
so,
it tastes very good.
So this is the Alpha Hope help him.
Yeah.
The only
he
one
only
product.
Took this for
yeah.
For 8 days.
8 days.
Between 8 and 12 pills a day.
Oh my goodness.
So mind you, he was going a lot to bathroom. And it was good because he was getting rid of all the toxin.
Very good.
And what's nice about Calgary, when you need a product it works faster. When your body really needs it, it will take it faster and it will work like a GPS. It will go right to the place you need it.
Yes, yeah. Amazing.
So thank you. Thank you, Caroline. It's almost 5 minutes, so I want you to put the thing on the website.
Okay,
so thank you. And hope good success to everyone.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Patrick. Yeah, thank you for sharing.
Thank you. My pleasure, Caroline.
Okay, bye-bye.
Bye.